watching ESPN's presentation of Capital One Bowl Week.